Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here on the 4th of March. We are doing Pick Your Team number 4 of 2016 Panini Select Football. Brand new release, just dropped yesterday. So really nice stuff. Michael G with Last Spot Mojo on the Rams. And there's everybody else. Thank you for joining us. Full case. So this break will take about, I think it takes about a little under an hour. About 50 minutes, so 45, 50 minutes. I will do like quick little recaps at the end of every box. So that should make it easier for people to kind of keep track of if you're re-watching the video at home or after the fact. If you're watching live, you're just stuck watching with me the entire time. All right. Good luck, everybody. Select, I have to say, has been very, very good. In fact, I posted another case of Select on the website right now. So this is Pick Your Team 4. I posted Pick Your Team 5. It's already halfway there. So get into it, folks. All right, William's yawning. No one's forcing you to be here, William. Good stuff. All right. Matthew Wicks needs some Panthers. Needs a hit today. All right. Got to get you on the board. Oh, nice. Thad went to his first movie today, Ronbo says. Lego Batman. How'd that work out? Was he enchanted by the silver screen? Well, dumped his popcorn 5 minutes in. Nice. All right, here we go. Box number one. Select football. Really nice stuff. So let's see what we get out of here. Will Fuller. There's Michael Crabtree. I wish like Richard Sherman was right here and then Michael Crabtree right there. Then I can do my whole, who was talking about you? And I'd be like, Crabtree. But I'm going to wait for a Richard Sherman. I'm going to reenact that. Second quarterback drafted. Nice one, Neil Mordowitz. Odell Beckham Jr. red, nice. 96 out of 99. There you go, New York Football Giants. That one will go to Stanley. Now we just need an Aaron Andrews card. There's Richard Sherman. And there's that sorry receiver, Michael Crabtree. Who was talking about you? Crabtree. Crabtree. It's the little things in life, folks. Oh, did I pass by it? See, I was too busy looking for No, that's Tony Romo, I think, Paul T. I was too busy looking for Richard Sherman. I'm going to keep these here off to the side. There's Dak Prescott right there. Just a base card. We'll set that aside. And we got Will Fuller. There you go, King D. Two color patch and autograph. 34 out of 49, Will Fuller. Nice. So thanks for getting in again, King D. Just goes to show you. If at first you don't succeed, try again. D-Rob. Three color patch and autograph. Orange parallel. 27 out of 49 on that one. So that goes to the Chiefs. That would be Aaron Oba. There's LeSean McCoy blue for Ronbo. 61 out of 149. And AJ Green, 7 out of 99, jersey. Arthur with that one. See, Arthur? Box one. Got you an AJ Green. That's a good start. And then the last, oh, there's a die cut here. There's Julius Thomas. 70 out of 125 for the Jaguars. Kim, you want the other two parts of that Ravens shield? Oh, we got to find that, right? Oh, you have the Ravens in this one. I see. All right, we'll see. It's been a minute or two since we've seen some Ravens. So maybe they are due. All right, so nice start for everybody. Next box, good luck, everybody. Oh, yeah, yeah. I guess it was Andrew Wagner that got that Bills patch that Ron is looking for. Right. I know Ron's in the Facebook. Andrew Wagner, I think you're in the Facebook group too, right? Pretty sure you are. Good luck, boys and girls. Second box. Start off with Terrell Pryor, Le'Veon Bell, and 27 out of 75, jersey auto, Will Fuller. King D, making up for the last case, King D, in this one. And Bengals, nice. Andrew Billings, 22 out of 25, tie-dye auto. Nice one for Arthur and the Bengals. See, making up for the last case, Arthur. Tyreek Hill. Nice one for the Chiefs, Aaron Oba. 94 out of 149. And Carson Wentz out of 199. Relic for the Eagles. That will go to Corey K has the Eagles in this one. Todd Gurley. Blue out of 149. Rams with that one. Michael G. We got the Rams. Last spot mojo. And our next one is another QB2 card. Second quarterback drafted, Neil Mordowitz. Dak Prescott. John Elway for the Broncos. Dubberly. 99 out of 99. And Jordan Matthews there at the end. All right, so nice tie-dye auto for Arthur. Carson Wentz for the Eagles and Will Fuller for King D. And then a bunch of other nice parallels and base cards. All right, next box. Good luck. Wow, nice Dak Prescott tie-dye die cut. 6 out of 25, Michael Belfie. Nice one, man. Dak Prescott again, and third tight end drafted, Neil Mordowitz. Nice. Jason Pierre-Paul with hands in this picture. 41 out of 49 for the New York football. Stanley has New York football Giants. Nice. And we got Jalen Ramsey, 37 out of 199. Nice refractor auto for the Jaguars. Miriam with that one. There you go. There's the hit for the Jaguars. You should be expecting one more autograph out of here. And that looks like it's it. Nice. Tie-dye autograph Marvin Jones, Jets. Jeff Dorlach with the Jets. Nice. Aaron Donald, Rams. 130 out of 149 for Michael G. And Corey Coleman for the Browns. Nice relic there. Two-color patch. 55 out of 99. And that goes to the Cleveland Browns. Jerry Bennington with that one. I suppose so, Miriam. Yeah, you did request it. Ask and ye shall receive, I guess. Doesn't always work that way, though. I wish it did. I think all his fingers are there in that picture, Arthur. Is it not? All right, another nice box in the books. And Paul T is saying honors is down to one. Nice. Yeah, so maybe we'll do some honors football after this, which would be nice. And then we might end up doing another select after that honors football. And then after that, I have no idea what we're going to do after. Maybe, I don't know, select's been selling pretty nicely. Can do that. Adrian Peterson, where does AP end up? 26 out of 125, Vikings. Chris Danielson. I mean, in all likelihood, maybe back to the Vikings is what the Vikings fans are saying. Bo Jackson, this guy knows. 27 out of 149, Raiders, Jeff Dorlach. And Ellie's looking for some Dolphins, all right. Aaron Burridge, he's like, it worked last night. 62 out of 149. Niners going to Alex. And, well, there it is, Ellie. Some Dolphins. Devontae Parker relic. 70 out of 199. The quick fact, as a rookie, Parker capped off the 2015 campaign with a 106-yard game versus New England in week two. And then went for 106 again. It's got their number, I guess. So there you go, Ellie. Dolphins. Redemption? What's that redemption going to be? Fifth tight end drafted. And Byron Jones for the Cowboys. 27 out of 35. for the Cowboys, and Michael Belfi with that one. Joe Hayden for the Browns, 16 out of 99. Browns for Bennington. And the redemption is, bam, Dak Prescott. Rookie signatures, copper prism, Dak Prescott. Nice. That's strong. Arthur called it. Paul T called it. Michael Belfi is happy because he's got the Dak. That Dak. There it is. Nice. Yeah, Arthur or Ron saying it, so it'll look like that. Nice. So, stuff has been hot. Another nice box. And Arthur is saying it's the copper will be out of 49. It's pretty strong, Belfi. Scared money don't make money, I guess, right? Next one, boys and girls. This is a nice, very nice case so far. Arthur looking for a Bengals 1/1. Paul T's like, my money isn't scared. It just ran away from home. That's all. What's up, Nick? Carson Wentz. And nice tie-dye Aaron Rodgers in his Cal gear. 1925. Going to the Packers. Michael Coster. Yeah, we saw that the first time, William. Nice try. He thought it was funny enough to type in twice. First tight end. Drafted, there you go. And points. That'll be randomized. Doug Baldwin for the Seahawks. Ricky Jones, 6 out of 99. And Antonio Gates. Nice. Antonio Gates relic. Robert Coin with the Chargers. 92 out of 99. Marshawn Lynch. 10 out of 125. Die cut for the Seahawks. Ricky Jones. There's Tyreek Hill. 23 out of 49. Three color patch and autograph for the Chiefs. And that'll be Aaron Oba with the Chiefs. Nice. So the points usually takes, replaces like an autograph in there. But there was a nice, nice Tyreek Hill who really emerged as a dynamic playmaker for the Chiefs. So a bunch of nice stuff popping out of here. I like that Aaron Rodgers. That was pretty cool. What's up, Jake? All right, next one. Just living, Jake, living. Matthew Wicks says, Panthers one hit, that's all I ask. It's got to be in there somewhere. I don't think we're even halfway there yet. It's got to be in there somewhere. Haven't seen any Panthers in a little bit, so you can stand to reason that they are due. I mean, there's only a finite amount of cases, so if we notice cases with without a particular team or something like that, you can stand to reason that there's stuff in future cases. Steelers 412, what's going on? All right, next one. Dak Prescott. Julio Jones, 10 out of 99. Nice one for the Falcons. That'll go to Peter Ng. And 8 out of 99, Trevor Davis die cut autograph. I like the die cut autos. I think they look really sharp. Goes to Mike Koster and the Green Bay Packers. Nice one. Jeremy Langford is your other autograph. 20 out of 25. That goes out to Jeremy Merle with the Bears. Yeah, there are Steelers hits in here. Fourth wide receiver drafted. Yeah, select has a pretty broad checklist. Brock Lobster, 110 out of 149 for the Texans. Paxton Lynch, 18 out of 99, three color patch. Nice. In my opinion, who's the best football player of all time? I have no idea. Von Miller, die cut, 124 out of 125. Best football player of all time. I mean, it's hard to say. What's your definition of best? I mean, there's so many different definitions of what people consider the best. The player that wins the most championships, you know? The player that's most physically gifted, the player that has the most stats. Hard to say. Such a nebulous question. Statistically? Well, then you can just look that up on profootballreference.com and then you can just sort by who has the best stats. I don't know who has the best stats. Triple threads tonight? Yeah, we are. Especially if it sells out. Not a lot of spots left. I'm sure we can do that. All right, there's Terrell Pryor. Jerry Bangton of the Browns, 28 out of 99. Bo Nose. And for Neil Mordowitz, fifth tight end in the draft. Didn't we get that already? Yeah, I feel like we got that already, but fifth tight end in the draft. Got a Greg Olsen, that's a start. 104 out of 125. Blue die cut for Matthew Wicks. Jeremy Langford to 199. Relic for the Bears. That'll go to Jeremy Merle. And blue Aaron Donald. 21 out of 149 for the Rams. Michael G. And is that another Tyreek Hill? 9 out of 10. Wow. I think that's the AFC patch right there. The AFC league patch. Tyreek Hill. 9 out of 10. Gold autograph. Another nice one for Aaron Oba and the Chiefs. It's pretty strong. Pretty strong there. And some 400 points right there. That replaces the autograph in that box. Tim, what's going on, man? That went to Aaron Oba with the Chiefs. Yeah, patch is pretty great. So, nice box there. We might be able to knock out another select break tonight, folks. Yeah, Steeler 412. We've seen some good Pirates out of there, too. Out of Triple Threads. The next select football, pick your team football break, folks, I believe is about halfway there, or a little over halfway there. So, could do another one tonight. Got plenty of time tonight, folks. Will? All right. It will fill tonight. Fair enough, TJ. We can do it. I am down. So 15. Oh, that is going to happen tonight, isn't it? All right. We'll get that one done, folks. So this is select number 4. Pick your team 4. Select pick your team 5. We'll go off tonight. So go to jazbeeshobbyland.com. Get in. Third tight end. There's a lot of tight ends in the XRC redemptions there. Tommy Lee Lewis, purple die cut. 7 out of 75 for the Saints. That will head out to Jeremy Merle. 90 out of 99, Carson Wentz. Nice relic. Four-color patch. 90 out of 99 for the Philadelphia Eagles, Corey K. With that Wentz. Orange Jacoby Brissett for the Patriots, Nicholas Higgins, 41 out of 49. And 4 out of 10, gold, Wendell Smallwood. I believe that's a piece of the Eagle wing there. Nice patch, 4 out of 10. Another Eagle for Corey K. Take these broken wings. Blue Franco Harris, 146 out of 149. Die cut, Matthew Stafford, 84 out of 125. Lions, John Mortellaro. And 9 out of 99, another Wendell Smallwood. There you go. So Eagles box. The three hits were Eagles. Corey K, there you go. I don't think I called your name out all break. And now, three hits in a row. A lot of nice parallels here for everybody else. We'll do this one right here. All right, good luck, everyone. Ron's like, I wouldn't mind a Bills box. All right, next one. Good luck. Cam's like, where are the Ravens at? They gotta be in here somewhere. I think the last time we pulled those nice Ravens, weren't they from like the last two boxes or something like that? They're off the very end. And oh, and by the way, Tim Langston, I think Aaron Oba should be in our, he shops with us relatively regularly. He should be in the Facebook group, I think. All right, here we go. Alan Hearns, 38 out of 49. Nice one there. And Raider Joe Mojo, Connor Cook, 23 out of 49. Raiders going out to Jeff Dorlach. And there are your Ravens right there, Kim. Die cut autograph, Chris Moore. Got a gold, Jordan Matthews, 4 out of 10. That will go to Corey and the Eagles. Tie-dye, Dwayne Allen. Nice die cut. 2 out of 25. That will go to Jeremy Merle and the Colts. 16 out of 99. Three-color patch, Derrick Henry for Jeremy Merle. More Ezekiel Elliott. Now the first tight end drafted. Dak Prescott. And there we go. There we go. I think I'm just getting lucky, William. So you see a couple of the different variations right there in the Dak Prescott's. Nice 4 out of 10 Jordan Matthews gold. There was Kim's die cut auto of Chris Moore. 12 out of 99, just a couple off the jersey number as usual. 23 out of 49, Connor Cook. Popular Michigan State guy. All right, three boxes to go, ladies and gentlemen. I think Honors sold out. Did someone say it sold out or just one team still left? I think Honors football should be coming up after this. And then probably some select after that. Seems like that's where we're trending. Oh, Eagles are left in honor, says Paul T. All right, well, someone grab the Eagles, and then we'll do that right after this. This break will be over pretty soon. Ricardo Lewis, tie-dye, die cut, 2 out of 25, Browns, Jerry Bennington. And 44 out of 49, nice, Hunter Henry. See that K right there? It must say rookie, because I know that sometimes they have, remember the R that we got in the previous case? Because when they do events or something like that, they'll have like these jerseys that just say rookie on the back. I think that's where those come from. Because people always ask. Still nice, though. Hunter Henry going to Robert Coyne and the Chargers. There you go, man. More Ravens for Kim. 9 out of 49. Two-color jersey and autograph. Friend of Jaspy's Hobbyland, Kenneth Dixon. DeAndre Hopkins, Texans. 116 out of 149 for King D. And Ray Lewis refractor right there too. And for Ronbo, two color patch, purple parallel. Sammy Watkins, 45 out of 60. Ronbo, did you know that Watkins posted his first double digit reception game of his career in 2015 in the finale versus the Jets? Finished with 11 receptions for 136 yards. There you go. There he is. Gold DeSean Jackson, 5 out of 10. Redskins, Mark, with that. Another tight end one, Anil. And that's that. So... yeah, still a nice patch. Love those die cuts. I think they look really cool, especially that tie-dye look right there. It's pretty strong. All right, two boxes to go, ladies and gentlemen. About 10 minutes, approximately 10 minutes away from completing this break. Let's see what's going to happen after this. So go to jaspyshobbyland.com. Start placing. I see a lot of orders coming in. A lot of order confirmations being emailed to me. So I will go through those orders after this break and see where we are at. Cases of the select have been pretty strong. We do have a half case break of this random divisions. So if you're like, Joe, I'm not into the pick your team, you wanna go a little more random instead, check out our half case random team break. Or random division break, that is. So it's like you got four random teams basically in a half case break. So the price breaks down to be actually pretty friendly if you think about it. All right, next one. Second quarterback taken in the draft, nice. And then we've got Laquon Treadwell. Purple jersey and autograph, going to the Vikings, Chris Danielson, 63 out of 75, Chris on the board. Buccaneers Steve Young, that always looks weird whenever I see that. We've got, what is this? Noah Spence, autograph, Buccaneers. That goes to Chad Stork, 133 out of 199. And what is this? Kenny Lawler, autograph, 197 out of 199. Now, didn't we have a box earlier that was missing an autograph? Or was that the previous case? Well, maybe this makes up for it. Three autographs out of here. Tyler Boyd for Arthur and the Bengals, 95 out of 149. 003 out of 199. Carson Wentz relic for Corey K and the Eagles. So four hits out of here. Guess it all evens out in the end. Nice Michael Thomas tie-dye die cut. 11 out of 25. Just a couple off the jersey number as usual. Saints. That'll be Jeremy Merle. Wow, all sorts of hits in this box. Doug Baldwin, red. 52 out of 99 for the Seahawks. That would be for Ricky Jones. And then Stephon Diggs, 12 out of 25 tie-dye. That's a nice one for Chris Danielson and his Vikings. And that brings us to the end. One more box to go. So, JCoddle6 saying only four more for the random divisions on select. Yeah, we should do that. It's a half case. It's shorter, obviously. And for the people who were interested in random teams, that would be the way to go. It's like as if you bought like four spots in a random team break. Great. Last box. Good luck. Thanks very much, everybody, for getting into all of these breaks, folks. You can't win if you don't play, so I appreciate everybody who's been playing all week. Remember, we are off tomorrow, so if you want to get breaks going, we are off tomorrow, so get into it tonight. Back on Monday, though. If you only miss us for one night out of the week. All right, good luck, everybody. There we go. First wide receiver drafted. Nice one, Neil Mordowitz. Got red Tyler Higbee for the Rams. 14 out of 99, Michael G. John Riggins, 61 out of 75, purple die cut. Mark Lopez with the Redskins. And back here to Jay Sharp, Jeremy Merle. Jersey and auto. Nice one for the Titans, 73 out of 99. And out of 25, nice William Jackson III, Arthur. So you started with some hits at the beginning, nothing in the middle, but then a 22 out of 25 tie-dye autograph for the Bengals here at the end. So starting strong, finishing strong. Jeremy Langford, blue die cut, 59 out of 125. And your relic is 23 out of 49, Bills edition of Reggie Bush. Two color patch for Ronbo. Nice, Ron. Another quick fact for you, Ron. Bush, as the number two overall pick in the 2006 NFL draft, has topped 1,000 rushing yards twice in his career, in 2011 and 2013. There you go. And there's Cam Newton. Nice, for the Panthers. That's pretty cool. Something, a little something at the end, Matthew Wicks. 4 out of 49, college edition of Cam Newton. Oh, yeah, you're right. Bengals cards 32, sharp eye. We're so used to just not getting jersey numbers I don't even pay attention anymore. 22 out of 25. That is the jersey number and the tie-dye, Arthur. So that's pretty nice. All right. So that's the break, folks. We got 2 points cards to randomize to someone in the break. 250. So the top person in the randomizer will get the 400, obviously, and the second person down will get the 250. Let me sleeve these up here. All right, here they are. 400, 250. So let's go to, let me set this up. Let's get a clean list here on ram.org. Good. Let's go back to the team list. Let's go from Dakota with the Cardinals down to Neil with the XRC spot. Put that in here. Let's randomize that list. 6 and a 1, lucky 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7th and final time. After 7 times, Ronbo, there you go, man. A little bonus for you. 400 points coming your way. And Jeff Dorlach, 250 points coming your way. And that's that, ladies and gentlemen. That was Pick Your Team number 4. We breezed through that one. A lot of big hits. Let's do some more. JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. We'll see you next time.